We see a diagram showing the different types of joins that can be used in SQL. A join is a SQL statement that combines data from two or more tables. The different types of joins are: inner join. This is the most common type of join. It returns all rows from the left table that have matching rows in the right table. Left join. This join returns all rows from the left table, even if there are no matching rows in the right table. Right join. This join returns all rows from the right table, even if there are no matching rows in the left table. Full outer join. This join returns all rows from both tables, whether or not there are matching rows in the other table. The image shows a few examples of each type of join. For example, the first example shows a left join. The left table is called A, and the right table is called B. The join condition is that the key column in table A is equal to the key column in table B. The result of the join is that all rows from table A are returned, even if there are no matching rows in table B. The second example shows a right join. The left table is still called A, and the right table is still called B. The join condition is the same. The result of the join is that all rows from table B are returned, even if there are no matching rows in table A. The third example shows a full outer join. Again, the left table is called A, and the right table is called B. The join condition is the same. The result of the join is that all rows from both tables are returned, whether or not there are matching rows in the other table.